brunch today? Hannah says she couldn't have brunch with me tomorrow because she's having brunch with Bethany. But Bethany says she couldn't brunch with me because she's friends with Hannah. So then when I confronted them, they said they don't think so, but other people think I'm pissy trash, but like, you don't think that, do you? Because if you say yes, then literally, I will die. Because this is already like the most literal day of my life.
Li Qingguang was desperate to say how lucky she felt to gab with a new gal pal, but she couldn't get a word in edgewise. So she used the new app. Once given the chance to speak, Miss Guang wondered if any language was rich enough to convey her depth of appreciation for this fellowship. She hoped silence would suffice.
But it's like, I don't even know if I like brunch, but I wish you and me could brunch sometime.
And at that moment, Miss Guang realized how she too could be literal. She was ready for brunch.